With the senior research requirement, what is fascinating about this is that our students have probably won more prizes at the North Carolina Academy of Science and obtained more of their grants than any other college in the state. It's also no coincidence that one of the smallest colleges should be winning the most prizes. It's a factor that small colleges can actually provide more one-on-one professor time with these seniors than the large universities can. One of the reasons why so many students can do their senior research requirement right here on campus is because we've got a living laboratory here. We've got 700 acres of forest, 300 acres of farm. We've got archaeological projects that students can also do, and a river running right through the middle of campus, all providing a $1 million laboratory